Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Virgos. We'll be picking a few cards from this deck, guys. So these are for your general energies, Virgos. And we'll be picking a few cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck. Two cards actually. One card for your career situation. This is for your career, guys. And this is for your relationship. And I'll be picking one card from the Angel deck. So we'll open the cards as we proceed, Virgos, for your general reading. Seven of Pentacles in reverse, King of Swords, Nine of Swords in reverse. Virgos, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, you are a person of great strength and you have a particular way of dealing with things. You have a clear way of proceeding in your work. You think clearly before stepping into any action, and you are ready to do anything today with that firm conviction and determination, guys. That is what I see here. This may relate to your work situation or your relationship, guys. And with these cards, I also see here that you are in a very advantageous position, guys. Maybe in your work, you are reaching towards that success, or fortunate results are coming towards you. The investments that you have made or some financial decisions, so that are succeeding, reaching success, and you have a sense of power and authority in your position because of the success that you are enjoying today, guys. That is what I see here. Let us see what is the oracle card for your work situation. Serendipity, guys. With this card, Virgos, the energy is that, guys, you are in the right place at the right time, and whatever good luck or fortunate moments are aligning perfectly, and fortune is smiling on you, guys, and you are going to be extremely victorious and successful today, guys. And the choices that you have made in your past has helped you to reach the opportunities that you are having now, and this is a very lucky moment for you, and the timing is perfect, so things are happening just the way they should. So let us see what is the card for your relationship, the Fates. With this card, Virgos, the energy is that, guys, for your relationship with this person, you may have certain expectations and you want to change this person just like you like them. So sometimes we cannot do that. You cannot change them. So the challenge here is to accept them as they are. So this is a time we need to see our situation. Like, we should not try to mold this person to fit them in our view. Instead of that, we can just accept them as they are to avoid that discomfort that we feel in this relationship. So when you accept the situation as it is without trying to change, you will be able to love this person unconditionally, guys. So when you do that, you will see a great change in that person. And sometimes this relationship may be a destined connection. It may be a karmic connection. That is the reason they are there. So when you are going through this experience, you will evolve into a better version of yourself as a result, guys, when you go through this experience. So whatever it is, you just need to just surrender yourself to that acceptance, and you will see that your life will change for the better, guys. So that is what is the oracle's guidance for your relationship, guys. And what is the angel guidance card? Seek within. So with this card, the angel's guidance for us, guys, is that in life, we face so many struggles. It is all because of the way we see our world, the way we respond based on our beliefs, culture and conditioning, and we hardly see the truth in any situation. So in order to overcome all these struggles, we need to have a clear perception of things. So in order to do that, we should see what is the genuine truth in that particular situation without going in for that conditioning and our beliefs. Without that clouding our thinking process, we should see the genuine truth in any situation. When we do that, we will know the solution, guys. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, Virgos, and that is the reading for you all, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Virgos.